Ticket info, we're going to have that in the weeks to come. We don't have any of that now. We'll have further details in the weeks to come. But for those who want to...
Hey, everybody, we're getting ready to start the Sony conference. So, hey, I will be pulling in Shane and my friend Greg here shortly.
For the PlayStation E3 Media Showcase, let's go to that now.
Requests. We're already live, Shane.
Yeah, I told you in
I got you.
Discord.
Well, here's Shane. We're waiting for one more. And they're about ready to start, so.
No waiting on Scott.
Oh, Greg's gonna come in and join us.
Oh, okay.
They're doing their intro here right now.
The old rules of TV are no longer with us. We're watching here and here.
Should be for their touting their PlayStation
live TV
view.
And we can
I think is their TV service
than you could ever watch.
We can even watch on 5 devices
all at once.
The rules of TV have changed. It's time to change how you get it.
I'm trying to finish that last round with everything completely silent.
PlayStation Day of Play.
Jeez.
With limited edition Gold PS4 at $249, discounted games, and more. It's 9 days of epic deals.
And here's Greg. Greg, welcome
hey,
to the show.
Hey, how are you guys?
Hello, Greg.
Good. Glad I could join you.
Not a problem. They're just getting underway. Do you have the link already, or?
I'm pulling it up right now.
They did this last year for the what's it called, God of War thing. They had an orchestra out, remember? So I'm sure it'll be tied to something they're doing.
Sitar Hero.
Good one, good one.
Yeah, that's why I get paid the big bucks.
You know this is a free gig, right?
Oh man. PS4 exclusive Bollywood simulator.
Nice. Or if Perry's gonna join us again like he did earlier.
Oh, so that's like really waterfall.
Yeah.
I don't think yellow streams is the appropriate color, but hey, that is pretty neat. Would have shied away from that one just a little bit.
Just don't eat the yellow snow.
Ooh, that's sharp.
The trident. The bow and arrow. The axe. The great battle in which Ganesh lost his tusk. We find the symbols.
Uncharted?
We find the tusk.
That's fine.
That's supposed to happen?
I don't know.
Could be either. Tomb Raider.
Naughty no. Dog, so.
Yeah, it's gotta be,
Last known resting place. The task.
Offshoot.
I don't like it.
Bell only.
You don't like anything.
Oh, thank you. I'm slipping.
You know that treasure hunting is not at the risk of us, right?
Yeah, because remember, Tomb Raider's coming out of,
You too.
Crystal.
Darkness.
And hello, God.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Crystal Dynamics.
Yeah.
What a pleasant surprise.
You want the tusk? You need my help.
A thief?
Collector of antiquities.
A parasite who exploits our struggle.
Is it just mine or is there like a the sound kind of messed up?
So that's a no. Felt like a no.
I must admit, you are quite the schemer.
You were going to sell me out, weren't you?
Your history with the Saab made you the obvious choice. You lie to my face. Cards on the table. I need your help. And if you want the tusk, you need mine.
It's a limpet, can't change his spots.
You know nothing about me.
Another casualty of war.
Don't!
That is an Uncharted game. Some offside thing or something.
Yeah.
Probably done by a smaller studio or a sub studio of what's her face? Naughty Dog.
No.
After some of those Bethesda videos, I was let down-ish, maybe?
Yeah. Nothing really to get excited about.
Yeah, I mean, it looked good. I like the fact that they're bringing in some female heroines to it. You know, but it wasn't, like, blow me away. The glory of the hunt.
Is this the game that just released?
Far Cry?
No. Like this is no that other. Game they just released, the one with the robot animals and stuff.
Oh.
I don't think that's the name, but they must they be doing some kind of expansion.
Only death.
Oh, I know which one you're talking about.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't think of the name of it.
I'm here for the mountain.
Yeah, they're tribal for hunters. Answers. And
then you must face the beast that guards it.
That game looks really good.
Oh, it looks stellar. Exclusive. And the folks I know who have actually played it, they really dig it. Me not being a PlayStation purveyor, I can only go by.
That's what I'm hoping for on this too, is we'll get some of the crossover stuff that are getting showed. Like I said, Activision doesn't have a spot on a stage. They're announcing their stuff either on this or on the Microsoft conference and stuff like that. So,
gotcha.
Still trying to figure out. I'm still scratching my head over that Bethesda.
Come on, get him inside.
Conference.
What happened?
Got hit again.
Squatters
off the highway. We've got to get some men.
It's the Last of Us too.
Look at me, it ain't my problem. They've got Manny.
Yeah.
Sounds like the music.
That's what I would assume.
You sent Manny on a supply run. I just run the camp, Deke. I don't tell folks how to live their lives.
Looks like a lot of people in the stream chat are complaining about the audio as well.
Are you watching? Go switch to the link that I sent you. It's the PlayStation's official channel.
Did you send me on that on the other one?
It's through Discord.
Okay. Oh, yeah. That's. Now it's banging.
There's some fast wolves. He's on a damn motorcycle. Ooh, nice. Oh, that's cool. Oh, shit. Oh, no.
Let's do this. You want some of this?
Are they gonna bring out Lucille? Oh wait. I do have to say I did play the first few minutes of The Last of Us, the first one. Yeah, it was a pretty intense intro to the game.
That's Manny's bike.
With all the craziness going on as the outbreak happens or whatever's going on.
Yeah, this way.
I literally, like, know nothing other than the doctors.
Yeah.
And that it's kind of zombie-ish.
Yeah. Basically.
I heard it had a really intense story, as Jeremy was saying, and that, like, the gameplay all the way through was not quite cinematic, but I think I would describe it as you're playing a movie with okay action.
That one's still moving. I look at the heart going.
Look up on the stage. They had bodies hanging.
Oh, holy crap. I wasn't even paying attention to that when they did that. I just looked up at the post on the stream and I saw it.
Oh, damn it. Way to fail that stealth check.
Right? Second check was successful.
Steve's passive perception is a 7. Sorry, D&D jokes.
He picked up that trap.
I get him.
He's gonna use that.
He's not being that loud. You shut the hell up.
Thank you. You shut up.
Okay. I want all of you to shut the hell up.
That'd be funny if it snapped the trap. That's pretty neat, though. It's good use of the distraction stuff. Ooh. That's gonna leave a mark. Uh-oh. That's not gonna go well for them. If I know anything about zombies, they love sound.
Right.
Oh, holy crap. I think they just shot their buddy because he wouldn't shut up.
I mean, I would.
It's a logical choice.
Easy, fellas.
Yeah. Yeah, I've got a lot of respect for games that use their in-game engines for their videos.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It adds to the reality of the game as compared to, like, the unrealistic cut to CGI. You remember back in the day when it was an abrupt cut, too.
Oh, yeah.
An action sequence right in the middle, it would cut and go, you know, now we're in a cutscene.
Oh, yeah.
That's why I like things like WoW's natural cutscenes are really nice and only getting better.
Yeah.
I have to give props to Blizzard, though. When they do their cutscenes, the cinematic manner, it's freaking movie quality.
I'm here for you. Yeah. Good play.
Oh, God. Deke. Hi, Manny. Hey. So, do it.
Yeah, you do. Oh, come on. I wasn't going to let him kill you. Besides, who the hell else around here knows how to rebuild a carburetor?
It's got something in it. It's like a piece of wood or something. Back up.
Nice and slow. Don't make us.
Oh.
Zombie bear?
Oh, this is that Days Gone game. That was the one that they revealed last year, the guy running through the
please welcome to the stage.
The Sean farm Layden. Area, and he was running up the silos and stuff and running the connected barn and stuff. And there was just tons of zombies all over the place. That looks really good.
Welcome. That's right, I remember
welcome.
That.
Good evening. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen.
I totally forgot about that.
This is your 2017.
They had me fooled. I thought it was Last
Thank
of Us.
Coming, Naughty Dog Gorilla Ben out of control. I thought this opening was completely insane, and because I had to walk under zombies to get on the stage just now. They didn't tell me about that last night. We're glad to be here. We're delighted to be here. We have a full show ahead of us, so let's just agree that we love games and we want to see more of them tonight. It's all about the games. Every year we continue to push the envelope of storytelling, imagination, and technology. And 2016 was no exception. Virtual reality is now a real consumer product, and our consoles are more powerful than ever, offering 4K and HDR options. We'll take a moment for that. With the launches of PlayStation VR and PS4 Pro, PlayStation once again stood at the forefront of bringing these technologies to the world of interactive entertainment. And now, in 2017, it continues to be all about the games. In the past few months alone, have given us some of the most creative, high-quality, and engaging video games ever seen. Horizon Zero Dawn. Neo, Resident Evil 7, MLB The Show, Persona 5. And yet, we have an even broader, more diverse selection of blockbuster games coming soon. That's the plan, right? You will see tonight that Worldwide Studios is bringing you the exclusives you want, and through our strategic partnerships with third-party partners, PlayStation is home to all the biggest and best franchises in the world. It has never been a better time to be a gamer. Thank you all our fans, all of you, for your support and for making PlayStation one of the most loved brands in the world. And thank you all for being here tonight. As we open E3 and celebrate the world of games, this week is our web portal. We have a web portal this week. Live.playstation.com will serve as the home for hours of programming, including developer walkthroughs, Q&A sessions, in-depth conversations, and so much more. But tonight, let's recognize the art of gameplay with a showcase of the most anticipated titles here at E3. So, without further ado, let's get back to the games.
But one more thing. Come on, dude.
Before I step off, It's my personal pleasure and a privilege to share with you now a title that has a rabid cult following around the world and has a very special place in my heart. Please enjoy.
More nature sounds. I wonder if there's zombies here. Oh.
Is that God of War?
No. You know what? Nope, never mind. It's not what I thought. Okay. I'll wait. God of War is gonna be in,
Torek?
It's gonna be the Norse area. It looks like a Monster Hunter game with the size of his blade, but the tracking's not in Monster Hunter for sure. Unless it's something new. Unless it's the Monster Hunter Worlds or something like that. I think I saw an announcement about that on the Xbox. Can't do that in that game, though. I love the Monster Hunter series. I really want to say it looks like it, but there's so many different things that he's doing that isn't characteristic of the game series. So they'd have to be making a lot of changes. Huh. Gross. You got a little something on your... That's neat. It looks like Monster Hunter. Hasn't been on console since the Wii. Monster Hunter 3. Hasn't been on PlayStation since, like, PlayStation 2, I think.
Honestly, don't know what this is.
It looks like Monster Hunter. Yeah, this is Monster Hunter. That's a, Rathian. Now I gotta get a PlayStation 2. Oh my god.
Yep.
Alright, wait, where else is Monster Hunter World coming to? This should be the MMO, actually. Was only available in the, I think in Korea? On the PC. Yes. Oh, there's supposed to be music. So you know when the meat's done. Stories. Somebody buy me a PlayStation 4, please.
Yeah, right after they buy me one.
Is a new Colossus game?
That's what I thought.
That's what it looks like with that big guy.
Yeah.
The new Shadow of the Colossus. Dude, that game was awesome on the PlayStation 2. I love that game. had some great action. And it definitely looks like it with the art style.
Yeah. I mean, they didn't... That's instantly what I thought of.
Oof.
Yep.
Wow. Alright, how about something that's coming before Christmas?
Biological life must be exterminated.
Marvel versus Capcom.
Nice.
Yep.
Doctor, get us out of here.
Dr. Weirdo.
Ultron Sigma has two of the Infinite Six.
Gamora, we have Thanos. He raised you as his own. Convince him.
Have you come to beg for my help?
You have no choice. Help us.
Release me, and I will give you what you want.
Give us cause to trust you. Help us to find the Infinity Stones.
Very well.
The what? You can't trust that guy.
Lies at the heart of no rule.
Bear witness to the death of your world.
Zero? His core routines have been rewritten by the Grandmaster.
Nova, Major, get to the core.
The Time Stone has concealed itself beyond time. Valkonda needs its key.
Hey!
We had a dream.
Hey,
our
Winter
two
Stones.
Diseased realities united to form a single...
Not Ultron, of course.
Will you not... bow before your god.
You are no god.
Interesting.
You'll have your diversion. Make it count.
No, wait!
They made a fighting game not look like a fighting game. Story demo download today.
Dante, can the ladies come out to play?
Oh yeah, so I thought that was Dante. Oh, nice.
Ebony, Ivory, care to dance?
Ah, that's awesome. I love Devil May Cry.
Haven't got to play it.
I played like a early version of like the newer Batman games, where it was like combo points and stuff like that, or you know, not combo points, but combo counters for extra points.
I've seen everything.
Oh,
we're in a whole new world.
Here it is.
Now we're gonna
Call
find
of
out
Duty.
What you're really made of.
Get me a goddamn medic!
This is the stuff I was waiting for. Looks really good. I just hope they don't fall into the groove they have with Infinite Warfare and crap like that.
Yeah.
Warfare Forever Infinite times a thousand.
Oh, like that one meme that's like, you guys know Jetpack, the Nazis were working on jetpacks?
Please no. The visuals are nice. It looks good. Flashbangs back then?
No.
I didn't think so. That was a flashbanging through, right?
I didn't see it. I wasn't paying attention.
It's supposed to be the Russians. I'll allow it for that. Oh. E-tool kill. I better start hooking. They fogged out the stage.
Oh, it's their VR.
Yeah. I heard it's not bad. So they're putting it on PlayStation VR. Kind of disappointed. I told you there was rumors about Skyrim VR.
Yeah. They must have exclusive deal with them or something.
You still there, Greg?
I don't even hear his background noise anymore.
Yeah. That's fine. Yeah! We'll steal that Briar Heart.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got you now.
Okay.
What'd you think of that, Call of Duty?
Oh, yeah, you guys missed all my commentary during that. I was like, it's kind of funny. I've recently played that game. It's called Battlefield 1. Yeah, you know, the flamethrowers, slower fire rate of weapons, more destructibility in the system. But it was beautiful. And knowing what I know about Call of Duty's campaigns, I probably will get that.
Especially back then, like Call of Duty 1 and 2.
Oh yeah,
those games were freaking venerable titles.
Oh yeah, and then you get into the Modern Warfare series,
which were great too. But it's when they got to Black Ops and Infinite Warfare and Advanced Warfare. It's just out there.
Yeah, Modern Warfare 1 and 2 were amazing.
Yeah, 3 was really good too. And then I bought Ghost, kind of riding on their walls from them. And I really enjoyed Ghost. I thought the campaign was really, really fun and neat, but you know, after that, it's very questionable kind of decision making on their post-futuristic war scene.
You remember when Modern Warfare hit Steam and they sold the single player and the multiplayer separate?
Mm-hmm.
those are the good old days. Even though I liked Modern Warfare's multiplayer, it'd be nice if they still did it. That's kind of neat. There's a few good platformers that use the VR. PlayStation VR is notorious for them. There's only a few on the PC that I can think of off the top of my head, but
how does that work though?
You're seated. You're just using a controller to move your character around.
Oh, okay.
And scenery's just moving in front of you.
Yeah, I thought the Skyrim was a good choice. I was saying that outside of the PC, that was the best looking platform it ran on. The Xbox One, it looked okay, but you could tell the difference in the equipment quality that the PlayStation 4 had.
Yeah.
What does that name sound familiar? Supermassive?
I'd Google it, but that's cheating.
I'm going to ask you again. You remember me?
It's just a nightmare.
Got him!
Well, that guy had no face.
No! Get me out of there! Try to visualize the last thing before you came here. You understand I want what's best for you.
Be impatient. I don't trust people that say I want what's best for you. Nobody does.
You're welcome to join me.
Oh, because it's a little big planet.
Final Fantasy 10 universe? Or not 10, 15 universe? Oh, look, you can fish now. It's like you're one of the guys.
I think you're gonna need a bigger boat.
Oh my god. You're gonna need a bigger everything. Looked like you had a crossbow just then. Monsters of the Deep, Final Fantasy 15. Interesting.
Games that nobody asked for, maybe?
Supermassive did Until Dawn.
Yeah.
Little Big Planet. Killzone HD.
Yeah, but, yeah, but, or, yeah, who asked for a Final Fantasy fishing game?
Gimmick VR title.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's true.
I really want to try Onward on the HTC Vive. This looks like it's close to it. Because apparently the scopes really work. You gotta hold it up to your face and all that. People have built out pipe rigs out of like PVC piping, so the two handsets hold like a rifle.
Nice. Yeah, that'd be the way to do it. To build kind of mock up.
Yeah. And now that they've become a little more open on the usage of their equipment, people are being able to make third-party peripherals now. To hold the Vive controllers in certain formats. It's a cute little mouse adventure. I was gonna say, was that a statue of a mouse?
Stuart Little the game?
My kids would go nuts.
Now, what was that animation a couple years ago with the mouse with the really big ears?
Despero?
Yeah.
You must be his guiding inspiration or something. You know, you don't actually directly control the mouse. It does things in response to what you do. Kind of like a really advanced version of Lemmings, Greg.
Yeah, right?
Here, I want you to build a bridge now.
You know what this reminds me of? The mind game on Ender's Game.
Oh, yeah.
Did we get a title for that?
Yeah, it's Moss. It was in all big blue letters at the end. I'm sure that's how you missed it.
I was switching a tab.
Oh.
Other.
Oh, beautiful. Monster Hunter World confirmed for PlayStation 4 and Xbox One early 2018. PC version coming at a later date.
Yeah.
It's good stuff. That series is really good. Yeah, I mean, to be able to have it in a better format than the little screen that I've been playing with is good news. My son's gotten pretty good at it too, so he'll enjoy that.
I don't think an oarsman would use his hands in that configuration.
Hey. He's not an oarsman, he's a murderer. He's gonna kill a lot of people.
Are you gonna do it?
They went with a beard. Let's go. Yeah, with common fat.
He's blending in. Like I said, they're in the Nordic regions. What a lucky throw.
You said I was cursed. You think I'm weak because I'm not like you.
You do not know everything, boy.
No. But at least I know the truth now.
The truth.
Hang on, boy!
Okay!
For a second there, Shane, I thought we were getting another pirate game.
Oh, yeah, I had that thought for a second there, too.
Hey, look, he's in Skyrim.
Long way from home, aren't you?
I joke. This is a good series, too. I really enjoyed the first couple that I played on PlayStation 2.
Kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us.
Ooh,
the gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult.
Wait here. I will handle this.
Oh, that was neat.
The shield?
Yeah, the shield spiraling out. Yeah, it's really neat. Good animation to it.
What's with the kid, though?
It's his son. Something like that, I think.
You know, a family that slays together stays together.
I like how that one guy got hewn in two. Or hewn in twain.
Wow, that was something, that fight.
That's funny. Kratos is such a massive
On
dude.
Our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
But not everyone is bad. Mother always said to be open to those who can help.
Who you were before doesn't matter. This boy is not your past, he is your son. And he needs his father.
He made it with a Nordic chick. Huh. Oh. I thought it was a cliff face at first. Wow. That's not a cliff face, guys. What That's something's this? Face.
It's the world
it
serpent.
Drizzle.
Huh. Wow. Just a world serpent. It's Beetlejuice. Yeah. He goes, hey. Oh, there's the axe. He said you can have my axe. It's Lord of the Rings.
Yeah.
What is it saying?
He wants to help us!
Someone asks if you're a god, you say yes.
Whoever was the production designer for the entire Sony event really didn't play to the strengths of like the games. All of the presentations were good.
Well, I liked the little jungle vines they had when the Monster Hunter announcement came out.
Yeah. Oh, this... oh, don't get me wrong. Like I imagine what was going on the set was really good, but
this like, is so this, many... is, this is that one game, I think. It's a detective game where, yeah, Detroit City. Yeah, that the androids are having a crisis of self, and you're playing one that's a detective as well.
Gotcha.
And there's multiple ways things can come out, like in the original trailer last year, they showed he's trying to talk a guy off the roof, and it ends about four or five different ways, including the android dying, the human dying, both of them dying, him shooting the android, stuff like that.
Oh, cool.
The dying was like falling off the building and stuff like that, because he was holding a person off the roof. Across Detroit.
We're gonna attack those stores and
it's,
set our people.
It's Detroit, guys. There's violence in Detroit.
That's what we are to them. Just merchandise on display in a shop window.
Let's get them out.
We'll stick to the plan. Neutralize the alarm systems and secure the area. There's 10 minutes until all our teams attack. You're awake now.
Marcus, watch out.
You are committing a Class 3 offense. This infraction is being reported to the police.
Shit.
We gotta go.
What? We can't just leave our people behind.
It's too late. If we stay here, we're gonna get shot. North, our people need us alive. There's nothing else we can do.
Marcus!
Dead or alive, you're coming with me.
Yep, here comes RoboCop. Oh.
Take cover. We are superior to them, but they are our masters. That's about
now. Can you have multiple right answers on those?
I guess. I mean, it's probably like a what, like Resident Evil, like A, B, C, D, and S ending and stuff like that.
Send the humans
a yeah.
Where they're all a final solution. It's just. Certain conditions that you want to
My
be
name
met.
Is Marcus.
Right.
Just like you, I was a slave. But then I chose to open my eyes.
So you go through the different dialogues and the different choices, and at the very end, you just get different colors.
I wanted to be. Now I have come to tell you that you can be your own masters.
We're with you.
Or it doesn't matter at the end, anyways. Mass Effect 3.
Yeah. That was a reference.
Oh, is that what that was?
Then follow me.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
We interrupt this broadcast with breaking news.
So I thought
Police
you were the
report that pro-android graffiti was found in the neighborhoods of CyberLife stores.
Given the facts, it's pretty clear these attacks are linked to the deviant video message broadcast recently from the Stratford Tower.
Different locations were hit in what seems to be a coordinated attack.
This is an alarming situation. Could our machines now be turning against us?
What?
Violence is the only language humans understand.
It's the robot uprising, guys.
Numerous storefronts have been broken, with cars vandalized and set alight, leaving many neighborhoods in chaos.
We're getting reports that hundreds of androids have been
different.
Stolen from CyberLife stores.
In real life?
The Matrix? Anybody ever watch the Animatrix?
Yeah.
Nah.
Yeah, that episode that shows what happened to cause the machines to rise up.
Yeah. Yeah, Shane, you should check that out. It's really good.
What is the Animatrix?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a series of animated shorts.
Vignettes.
Yeah. That give you stuff in between or before. Kind of lays out exactly what happened.
And each of them has a different artist style.
Yeah.
And it's really, really good.
North! North! Alright, what happened?
They slaughtered them like animals.
Who did?
I mean, they're just robots. There's all the different routes.
No, Mike, it's what is this called? One of them. Android game. This is
our story. They haven't put the title Detroit. Out yet. Oh, Detroit Become Human, yeah. The androids rise up. That actually looks pretty
interesting. Call in Decker and that'll get handled.
Yeah.
Take care of them skin jobs.
Except for the hot one that works for Tyrell.
Right.
Hey, let's zoom into the screen, guys. Destiny! See, this is what I was waiting for. Hey, look at my ghost that's doing stuff. Oh, wait, it's over here. Hey, you like that? That's my ghost. I'm a guardian.
The galaxy to prove my worth. I alone am worthy of a traveler's light.
Available on PC through Blizzard Launcher.
You've merely forgotten the fear of death. Allow me to reacquaint you.
That's the guy that does, he did the original StarCraft Marine voice, and then they made him into the Tychus from StarCraft. What's true?
That is him. Wow, that was pretty good. Neil Kaplan. Yep. Plays the voice of Gaul in Destiny 2.
Yep. Trust me, man. I know what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
You know how crazy I went when I heard him say, "Hail, it's about time."
Ugh.
That's how they announced StarCraft 2.
Damn exclusives, man.
Please welcome back to the stage, Sean Layden.
Crappy thing was it wasn't just a couple of months, it was a whole year before we got those other things.
Breathe. Yes. That was quite the roller coaster ride for the last 60 minutes. Thank you all so much for being here tonight.
You're welcome.
The future is here, and it is now, with PlayStation 4 Pro and PSVR. We could not be more excited than to kick off E3 2017, celebrating the content and the creators who make PlayStation the best place to play for gamers. Now, let me leave you with a true PlayStation exclusive, a true exclusive from PlayStation, from one of the industry's most respected developers. Let me thank you again for coming tonight. A shout out to my courageous friend, Ronil Mehta, for struggling on through. And now, everyone, please.
Death Stranding.
Enjoy the ride.
It's got to be a longer Death Stranding trailer or something. Because that is a true exclusive. The one with Mads Mikkelsen and...
All units, 1010S at 36 and Park. Repeat, all units be advised. Shots fired at Fisk Towers.
Awesome.
Oh, wow.
Oh, it's Spider-Man. Surprise!
Yuri, I'm here.
What do you see?
Can't wait till July.
Find the rest. Boss wants them dead.
Looks like the demons are moving in on Fisk's territory.
You got this?
I got this.
Oh. It's like Batman, but with Spider-Man.
I don't like the white spider logo.
Yeah. Don't worry, yeah, they'll sell you alternate. It bugs yeah. you. They'll sell you alternate costumes, don't worry about it.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I mean, Batman gave some away and made you pay for some.
Oh, this is straight up the Dark Knight, or the Arkham series. Isn't
yeah.
Should have worn a helmet.
Should have worn a helmet. Could it be the Sony video game got Spider-Man better than freaking Sony ever did in the movies?
I'm already convinced they did.
This territory is ours now.
Not today.
Oh, the Sony's movie, they weren't bad. The third one was, but number one was good.
Yeah, it's definitely a Dark Knight clone. I'll just go play Batman. Neat movement with the web, though. That's really cool yeah. effects.
Yeah, it is. It's really good. Excuse me.
Something only capable on the PlayStation 4.
Did he just kick that guy out the window?
No, he's against like a metal fence or something.
That's oh, really? Okay.
Hey. You.
Nice jumpsuit. Slimming.
Stay out of my business.
Wait, the demons. Who's their leader?
Keep my men alive and maybe I'll tell you.
Oh, he was fighting the demons and the and Fisk's guys.
Saving bad guys from other bad guys. Not how I thought today would go.
Oh, neat. That was cool. It looked like he was latching onto one of the guys. Oh. There you go. He didn't kill that guy either.
I mean, yeah, that really stylized fighting, but, you know, still.
Is it Bane? Oh, wait. Did you just say, is that a Higgs field?
Yeah.
Fisk, your men are safe. Your turn. Who runs the demons?
Who runs Bartertown?
You're about to find out. Check the roof.
He's here?
Oh, neat. That was pretty cool. Nice. I guess they're taking that roof generator with them, huh?
Oh, come on. No, 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 no!
Oh, no. Time events.
Yeah.
Did that just happen? Yeah.
I dig being able to fly through the city of Spider-Man. I mean, it was neat with Batman too, but you know.
Turns
what I mean.
Out Martin Lee is running the demons.
The guy who runs the homeless shelter?
Like I said, complicated. Sit tight, Yuri. I got this. Please, let me have this.
I was born for mayor.
That helicopter is destroying the city.
I know.
Yeah.
That's a no-go.
I know.
Maybe you could superhero a little faster?
Jeez, so demanding. Working on it, Yuri. Yeah, it's a PS4 exclusive, sorry.
That's really disappointing.
I was enjoying the view. Got distracted and was it. Mike also answered Master Blaster. That generator's making a mess. Man, he's gotta get a control of this thing. Gonna get really hurt.
I don't think it would have tumbled all the way through that building.
Hey, look, he's running through a building now. Yeah. That's neat.
Hi, is this the flight to Newark?
What a smart aleck. Oh, that friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Because no one else will! This isn't you!
You don't know me!
Need a plan. You're playing real fast.
Yeah, he said true PlayStation exclusive. I think we knew it was going to be. It's just disappointing to see that it actually looks really good and it's going to be.
Come on, Pete, you got this!
Yeah, take care of that tail fin.
Don't screw this up.
J. Jonah Jameson's going nuts right now.
Oh, that mash of menace.
That's what I was thinking once this sequence started. Headline, Spider-Man destroys city.
Right. Homeless developer framed by mass menace.
Oh, well, I guess we got this one nailed down, guys. We can go home now. Ugh, gross PlayStation exclusive. They've been working on this game for like 5 years, though. Well, I guess that's it, huh? Or are they gonna... We haven't heard anything else out of Death Stranding. What's his name? Frickin'... It was Mads Mikkelsen and what's his name from The Walking Dead?
One.
That's supposed to happen?
Yeah.
Walking Dead on the motorcycle. How can I remember?
Oh,
Once again, drawing a blank on live.
Yeah, I'm not.
Disgusting that I have Norman Reedus. Yeah, Daryl. Yeah, Norman Reedus. I can't believe that's awesome though, the Shadow Colossus. Play the music, come on. Oh. Oh, they didn't show that. Spider-Man. Yeah, I'm excited for Call of Duty and Destiny. Both Activision titles.
Yeah.
That'll be coming to more than just the PlayStation. That looked really good, though, that zombie one. I already forgot the name of it. The one that wasn't The Last of Us, but looked like The Last of Us.
Yeah, I'm drawing a blank on the name as well. Something went alone, dark. I don't know.
Yeah. That was a pretty good conference. I mean, a little downtime. Oh.
Come on, let's go.
Post-credit scene.
Miles!
Aww. Lame. Lame. That was a lame post-scene credit. Or post-credit scene. Yeah. Miles Morales. And I guess that's it. That's gonna do it for this one. Glad everybody could join us. If you need to catch it again, I'll have them up on the YouTube page for you to watch again. Thanks for joining us. Thanks, Greg and Shane. Appreciate it.
Oh, hey, thanks for having me.
Yeah, no problem. And we'll talk to you guys this week on Friday. Take it easy, everybody. Sure.